This is Ealy Mays again coming to you. So it is called Old School. My coming out decade was the 70s. And wow, the world has changed. The future shock of today is social media, mobile telephones, YouTube, Twitter, Facebook. But before we had all that, we had a simple telephone. And when you want to talk to a young lady, you would always say, you know, hey, what's your zodiac sign? Well, today the attention span is kind of like that of a cat. But in those days, people were more organic. Now, this is a painting that I did back in 1976. In those days, the Soul Brothers and the Latinos, the Latino painters, we painted on velvet, okay? And this is one of those paintings that survived that period. And as you see, it was kind of like a trick on the darkness, and the dark shadows were already there. So as you see, she's almost a woman from the past. That she is. But I have to fix it up. You know, I think it's going to go on the glass. This is so very, 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 very fragile. And this is one of the few paintings of mine that remains, you know, 1976. I still have some of them. I don't think they were very good. I think they were my formative years, more so. But this is one I kept, you know, for the ages. This is episode 20 of the Ealy Mays Show, right smack in the heart of Paris. We are 14 days before the lockdown ends, but nevertheless, this is called Old School Pimp Daddy, the big version of it. And this, if you see, the date is June the 19th, 1974. This is when Muhammad Ali and Elvis Presley met each other in 1973. They're fighting over ice cream. And if you look closely, that is a telephone booth. It could be Doctor Who going back in time. And you see the decor of the 70s, the pool table, and a lot of games played, and you might see a mermaid and what have you. So, thank you. This is episode 20 of the Ealy Mays Show in the heart of Paris.
Okay, let's go.
I did my job.
Side to side, Maybelline. Why can't you be true?